Honorable members, I hereby inform that during the routine anti-sabotage check of the chamber after the adjournment of the house yesterday, apparently a wad of currency notes was recovered by the security officials from seat number 222, presently allotted to Sri Abhishek Manu Singhvi, elected from the state of Telangana for the term 2024 to 2026. The matter was brought to my notice and I felt it expedient, as per practice and ordainment, to ensure that investigation takes place in accordance with law, and the same is underway. On this issue, sir. Sir, I'll request you to confine to this issue.
Only this issue.
Please.
I am not going beyond that because I know that you will not allow if I go beyond that. Sir, mera ek hi nivedan hai. Ye matter aapne kaha ki investigation mein hai. Jab tak investigation nahi hota aur jab tak aapko authenticity se koi ek व्यक्ति के पास या कोई एक सीट के ऊपर मिला है उसका ऑथेंटिसिटी नहीं होता, तब तक तो उसका नाम बोलना ही नहीं। अरे छोड़ो भाई, सर यू नो यू ऑल लॉयर्स, कैन ही डू लाइक दिस एंड दिस पीपल। ये एक, अरे छोड़ो, ये सब ऐसे चिल्लर काम करके ही देश को बदनाम कर रहे हैं।
ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स,
दिस इज द अपर हाउस एंड इट इज हाईली रिगार्डेड एंड एवरी वर्ड स्पोकन एंड एवरी एक्शन वी डू हियर आर वेल रिकॉर्डेड, डॉक्यूमेंटेड एंड पीपल वॉच इट। And you had in the very initial stage, you have observed correctly that as per the routine protocol checked, the anti-sabotage team checked the seats just to wind up the proceedings and the house. During that procedure, the so-called the note was found and the seat numbers were deciphered and the members also signed that day. You have mentioned it. But I don't understand why there should be objection that the chair should not take the name of the member. When? No, but then chairman has rightly pointed out the seat number and the member who occupies that particular seat number. What is wrong in that? Why there should be objection? And moreover, when the members have agitated, there is a reason. You can't just put the blame on the members who has a concern. Don't you think that while we are going towards a digital India, carrying a bundle of notes in the house is appropriate? Definitely this is not appropriate. We don't carry note bundles in the house. You don't need to pay that much of money if it was a genuine note. So that is why it is a serious matter, and I fully agree with the observation of the Honorable Chairman that there must be serious investigation, and the concern raised by the Honorable Members are also very genuine.
Target me every time. Targeting the Chairman is the least easy. Honorable Leader of the House.
आदरणीय अध्यक्ष जी, ये जो घटना घटी है,
सर
ये जो घटना घटी है ये घटना बहुत ही असाधारण घटना है। और बहुत ही सीरियस नेचर की घटना है। यह घटना पक्ष और विपक्ष में विभाजित होने के लिए नहीं है, ये सदन की गरिमा पर एक चोट है। और सदन के कर्तृत्व पर एक तरीके से प्रश्नवाचक चिन्ह है। मुझे आप पर और आपकी रूलिंग पर पूरा भरोसा है कि इन्वेस्टिगेशन डिटेल में होगा और दूध का दूध पानी का पानी होगा। लेकिन प्रजातंत्र में कभी कुछ बातें अपने पक्ष में आती हैं, कुछ अपने विपक्ष में आती हैं। किसी पर आप तीव्रता दिखाओ और किसी मुद्दे को आप मिट्टी डालो, यह ठीक नहीं है।